You ought to close your natural eyes. Look through the eyes of the Spirit.